This is the technique for reduction of the labia with correction of the clitoris position. The excess tissue, marked in orange, is removed with a laser along the entire length of the labia minora up to the top, as well as an additional area of skin below the clitoris. The little lateral flaps formed in the process are inserted downwards and the clitoris is slightly lowered by closing the edges of the wound. This produces a very harmonious and aesthetically optimal result.